They all came back.
Isaac, have you heard from Daniels? We were attacked. She ran the other way.
No, nothing. Medical's a slaughterhouse. They barricaded access to the morgue.
The morgue?
Yeah. But the barricade was put together in a hurry. A hydrazine tank might blow it open. Just need a detonator, like maybe a shock pad. Nicole could be through there if...
Isaac. The one who attacked us. I swear to God it was Chen. I saw him die. If they barricaded the morgue, maybe it was to keep something in.
Thank you. Security clearance required. Patient log retrieved.
I hear the tests on patient Harris were inconclusive. Given the reports from the colony, he's lucky to have his faculties at all. Well, a divine experience would leave an impression on anyone's mind. Perhaps. But I saw nothing divine in all that blood. The suicides. This is a revelation, Terrence. We just need more insight to translate it. You think this insight can be found in Mr. Harris's psyche? I'm positive. And with Captain Matthias barring any visits to Aegis 7, this fellow may be our best chance. Harris is Dr. Brennan's patient. And your methods... Look, Mercer, things are complicated enough already. I can't sign off on this.
You'll do what's best, of course, but... How long can we afford to wait?
Zero gravity.
Still holding this position. What's happening there? Did you find Nicole?
No sign of her yet. But I found some hydrazine that should work on the barricade. I just need to find a shock pad.
Okay, work fast, Isaac.
Entering zero gravity.
Thank you. God. Took one step out of the captain's nest and Chen, that thing, he almost got me.
Okay.
I trapped him in a damaged escape pod. He's snarling like, this is fucked up. Hurry, Isaac.
Exiting zero gravity.
Thank you.
Detected. Quarantine activated.
Yeah.
detected.
Log, Dr. Nicole Brennan. With medication and zero-G therapy, patient Harris is showing improvement. If this continues, there might be hope for the others on Aegis 7. However, Dr. Marcia continues to interfere. He claims Harris's delusions are religiously significant. If I have to make a complaint, I will. I'm not losing my patient over unitology bullshit. Not again.
Tracking Reek signal. Dr. Nicole Brennan. Rig location? Inconclusive. Manual rig tracking is available.
Ben, what in God's name is happening down there?
Precisely that. God's work.
How can you say that? These deaths at the colony. The paranoia, the hallucinations. You wanted a scientific analysis? Cause and effect? Well, it all began after they raised the marker.
What are you so worried about? Tomorrow, you can study it then. Put your mind at ease.
At ease? People are dying. How can that be the transformation the teachings promise?
We're witnessing a new beginning, Terrence. For unitology, for humanity. Of course our faith is being tested. Everything is about to change.
That's what worries me. And recording. Seal entry.
surgical log. Dr. Charis Mercer. Copy to my secure terminal. I convinced Jurgens to show me the video feed from the colony. Remarkable. To finally see what I've sought all my life. The miners. This transformation. The divide death itself. Kyan is erring on the side of caution. His faith has been shaken by these necromorphs, as he calls them. How strange. When my own faith has been so richly rewarded. With or without Kyan, I must study one of these creatures. Or the next best thing. Brennan's patient, for example.
Thank you. Daniels isn't answering her rig link. What's your status?
I found a shock pad I can use on the barricade. I'm heading back there now.
Watch the voltage on that pad. I'm not losing anyone else.
Thank you.